Well, everybody, fall is finally here. Today is the day before archery season here in our home state of Pennsylvania. Brandon and myself are going to be heading up to camp this afternoon. We're just out here getting a couple practice shots in before we leave, make sure our bows are still dialed in and everything. And weather's beautiful. We've put in so much work this off season to try to give ourselves as best of a chance as we can have at some success this year. So we're super excited to get out in the woods, and we're going to get packed up here and then head up to camp.
I'm gonna be hunting in the morning. Gonna take the bow out and hopefully possibly put a doe on the ground in the morning. I have a doe tag, and Grant also has a doe tag, so if I kill one in the morning, he's gonna hunt the evening, and we'll just flip-flop cameraman roles. So should be a fun first opening weekend.
So. Yeah, it should be pretty fun. So hopefully we'll be seeing some deer. If we don't see anything, oh well, it's gonna be fun to be out in the woods, but we're looking forward to it, that's for sure.
All right, well, it's the opening day of archery season here in Pennsylvania. Grant's going to be behind the camera today, and I'm going to take out my bear archery bow, and we're going to head out to the food plot and see if we can get a deer this morning. We're going to be hunting out of a ground blind. I have a doe tag, and if we see a shooter buck, we'll also take him. But yeah, we're mainly doe hunting today.
Done.
Let's go.
Double lung, baby. Done at what, 40 yards? Let's go.
Nice.
It's not a huge deer, but you know,
we're here for the fun.
We have worked extremely hard for that deer today.
I know.
We about 30 minutes ago, we had three doe right here at 20 yards, and they knew something was up, and they just wouldn't come out into the field, and they stood back there for 30 minutes, and finally they smelled us and took off and snorted. This one was sneezing. This little guy was sneezing. Grant got film of that one. And the other one was worried or something and came busting back up to come check it out. And it stopped at 15 yards and blew right through it, baby. Let's go.
It was,
Yeah, you got a good pass through.
Oh,
dude. It was high double lung, but us being up high, it angled down.
The exit.
It angled down into her.
I saw the exit on the other side, and it was right there, yeah. Right at good level. Yeah. She's done right there.
I think she ran like 30 yards, and she's done.
Hey, not a huge deer, but man, it's not about the size of the deer at the end of the day. Yep. It's all about the experience.
I mean, what a day.
What a day, man. We saw.
That's 9 deer we saw today?
9 deer. All doe except for one buck. Yep. Buck. The deer have been moving all day. We had them moving at 8:30.
The first deer we saw this afternoon was what?
3:03.
Three, yeah.
And then we saw one at 4, 6, and now 6:30. Unbelievable day, man.
I mean, you can't pass that up.
No.
A good shot at a doe.
That was 15 yards. And this is the first year with the compound.
First year hunting with the compound.
I had 7 years with the recurve, and it was tough. It was tough hunting. Last year, I missed 3 deer with it, and I said, you know, I got to go to a compound.
Yep.
And, hey, opening day 2017, baby.
We got
made
it
happen.
Nice shot, dude. Let's go. Nice shot.
Oh, my word.
What a day.
That's unreal. Dude, I thought I missed, but then I saw it go blow right through.
My first reaction was a hair high, but I knew us being up high, it would hang.
Well, I put 20-yard pin right dead center in her.
Yeah.
Made it happen, baby. Made it happen.
I wasn't sure if it was going to happen. I was not sure. It just seemed like we couldn't catch a break today with getting a shot at one. We had deer all over us.
All day, man. But they just would not come in. We had those.
They would either be close enough and wouldn't give us a shot, or they would see us. They'd be in range, or they'd see us.
They come out, and they're both at 15. And
yep.
You know, it's not a buck, but man, I'm shaking like a leaf.
Yeah, I know, me too. I was just filming, but I am shaking like crazy right now. What a hunt.
Let's go.
We did it.
I knew it was just opening day.
I knew it was just a matter of time.
Opening day.
I knew it was just a matter of time until we made it happen.
Unreal. All right, so we just came inside for a little bit. We had to get some more gear to go out and track this deer. We heard it crash right behind where we were sitting. So I think we're guessing it's like 40 yards away.
Yep.
So we're gonna go up and see the arrow and do a little bit of track job and see if we can find this deer. We got good blood. Yeah, there's quite a bit of blood on it. Full length, complete pass through.
Check that out.
Yeah, that's...
That's looking pretty good.
That's money.
That's looking real nice. Covered.
Covered.
The whole way.
Covered.
Yep, there she's starting to spray pretty good. Bright red.
Just keeps going. Oh yeah, all of this stuff here.
Yep.
Right there. There she is right there.
Right there she is.
Right there she is, baby.
Didn't make it. I don't know.
That's
not far at all.
That might be 20, 30 yards. Yeah, our tree's right there.
Yep. Nice job, dude.
Thank you.
Congratulations once again.
It's been 7 long years. Haven't killed one in 7 years with a bow. And, yeah, it's not a monster deer, but good eating, and man, an awesome first day of the Pennsylvania archery season. So, couldn't be happier.
Where it went out right there, yep. Right behind the shoulder, double lung.
Got a little bit of lung sticking out there, so.
Man, that was perfect.
Yeah.
What was it about? Just under 20?
It was 15 exactly.
15 exactly, 15
exactly,
okay.
And I put my 20-yard pin right on it and just drilled it.
Nice.
All right, well, here she is. Not a monster deer, but... like I was talking before, it's been 7 years since I've killed a deer with the bow, and this one couldn't feel any better. We had an awesome day in the woods today. We saw 12 different deer, at least, and Grant and I were talking, the biologic food plot that he planted out there on the power line, the deer were just flocking to it. That's where they wanted to be, and we checked the trail cam pictures, and in 5 weeks, we had 5,000 pictures, and that just shows you how good management and good food plots, what that can do for your deer management. And finally tonight at 6:30, she walked out at 15 yards, just couldn't pass it up, and went in a little high, but came out right where you want to be, and double lunged her. So she went 20 yards and flopped over dead. So it was a nice, quick, and clean kill. couldn't be happier. Thanks to Grant for letting me come up and be able to take this deer and just be able to hunt with him and have him behind the camera today. Yeah, thanks again.